scars and acidic weapons. That's a combination I could do without.
Last thing we need are these bastards getting creative. Corvus said they've hit multiple caravans.
Speaking of Corvus, patching in Seth.
Freelancer. Ready for your job as a test?
Just a normal day in Bastion.
Well, what's not normal is the scar activity in this region. I think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
We need to find that out. Just stopped it.
Answer. I'm detecting two Shaper relics nearby. Might be part of how the scars are making these weapons.
Worth checking.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, we'll need to silence the relic.
Halfway there.
silenced. Good work, Freelancer.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
More stars, Freelancer.
from below. Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done. Something out?
Or in.
Did you just yell?
The big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? You know, rabbits, their likability isn't up for debate.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
Oh, I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments, then silence the relic.
Heads up, scars incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards left the burrow.
Almost done. Only a few fragments left.
Extra powerful.
Hey, door's still closed and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out. Sure, energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
helping her friend like that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
Stay that way.
Remember, he's only a scorpion.
Bigger.
A lot bigger.
You're not helping.
Unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
Even Corvus doesn't know everything.
is unknown.
Years it'll take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.